today is another video. I'm going on this flow of uploading every day, probably twice a video a day. But anyways, today my cousin's gonna be doing my makeup. So my face is in her hands. Let's see how well this makeup look goes. So make sure to give this vlog a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and tap that notification bell if you wanna be notified when I upload. And let's get this video started. Let's get started.
Okay. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna put lotion on your face. Hold dry. Like this? Start off with charcoal. Where I want to be using the pomade. I still need to like do it. Oh, that's nice. It looks so pretty. The blue eyeshadow. Let me see. You look cute, okay, kind of even. I'm trying to do like my best. You look good. You put it on with the beauty blender. Start with one side of the face. Is that a little bit too much? No, it's not. Do you wear it or no?
No.
Okay. This is good foundation.
It's full coverage.
Mm-hmm. You know which one's full coverage? The Becca.
Oh yeah, that one is. I have another one's hydrating one. Mm-hmm. The hydrating one is for like oily skin.
Gotta get the underbags, cause look up. Oh, is it? This has glitter?
I think so, yeah.
Well, then I'm gonna put this everywhere highlighted because it like pops it out. Hold up. I'm gonna give mine a little bit of mine. Where's the brush? It's this one. Okay. We're gonna contour. You may think it's too light, but look at me. No, it's not. Look this way. Contour the nose real quick. No. Not today. Another. One is locked off. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna put a little blush. Aww. Audrey's. Hey,
guys. Can I buy a cup? Or no?
When?
If it was a cup, I want him to come. I don't want to be here. I mean, I don't want to be the only one. You got a girl, you go put it with somebody.
And when he was here, what? Let me see.
Boy, I was playing with them.
For you, we're gonna go like more like with that natural look because you're gonna have red lipstick. Okay, this bro. Should we put on this one?
Mm-hmm.
Right there? Yeah, it's cute, huh? Push right? Yeah, yeah. Just right here. Can you hold it, please? Don't look at yourself.
I'm sorry.
Open up. Look at you. Look at me. pads, then let me blend it in. Look up. I'm liking it. What mascara?
Gotta blink.
Sorry.
Okay.
Hold on. Look to. I'm still not done. You're gonna wear nude lipstick.
Okay.
Or red.
I'm just gonna put that one on. This one could give them more volume than any other one. But I like your mascara.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Because I like it when they look like really, really, really.
Really full, yeah. Mm-hmm.
You really don't have nothing on your forehead.
Mm-mm.
Just a little. It's giving it color now, huh?
Yep.
You don't have a big forehead.
I don't?
Mm-mm. You think you do?
Yeah.
That's what you think? Okay. I like time. Can I use my highlight?
Mm-hmm.
Because I love my favorite part about makeup is highlight.
Gotta get that glow.
Yeah. See? Look. Oh, goddess. Mmm. It's never too much.
Never.
You see, si se mira.
Damn.
And look at that on the top. Look, go here. Look, 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 look. Not like that. Like, do like if you're gonna check like this. Oh, look.
That glow is bleak.
Let me see. Oh, it's gonna look stand out really good. But I don't know. Have you ever had red lipstick before?
No.
Sorry. Open your lip. Okay, I could conceal that right now. But I'm gonna see the top. I got this one.
Okay. Blink.
Just let you know, girl. Okay, nice to close your face. Close your face. Close your. That is salt.
Wow.
Wait, look at me.
You did a good job, an awesome job.
Mm-hmm.
Something went in my mouth.
Is it lipstick?
Whoa.
It looks nice on you. The red lipstick looks nice.
It does. It brings out my eyes.
Let me see more. Let me see. Look to the side. Still there. Do you see? It looks nice. Let me see.
Ooh, I love it. I love it.
It looks, I think I did a good job.
You did good, do a good job.
You're like the second person I do makeup on. Yeah, I usually don't.
First time wearing red lipstick.
Actually, it goes really good with you.
This is her result. She did an amazing job. Make sure to give this a thumbs up and subscribe if you're new and tap the notification bell if you want to be notified when I upload and you'll see more vlogs of her and me. So.